whispers in my ear, don't you know, little fool, you never can win. Use your mentality, wake up to reality. But each time that I do, just the
this is how it happened. This is how the Batman died.
Thanks.
No problem.
Oh, thanks, honey. So, what'll it be? Your usual?
Sure.
Okay, chicken salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer. Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout. Next service, waffles with bacon on the side.
I thought Batman was supposed to be tough.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, Officer, Owens. There's a guy smoking over there, in the corner booth.
Wait here. I'll have a word.
Running all over the place. One guy got 75,000.
Excuse me, sir. There's no smoking in here.
The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's finest.
Scum. Criminals. And worse. Not enough good people left to stop them. It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city. Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
Ah!
All right. I need to track that military vehicle.
A squad car has picked up the pursuit.
Call off your men.
Golf Oscar 5-6, this is Commissioner Gordon. I'm calling off the pursuit. It's too dangerous.
What the? They just fired an RPG at us! Who the hell are these guys?
5-6, pull back now. That's an order. Let Batman deal with this.
5-6 has taken a direct hit from an RPG. They're gone, sir.
Tim, please, Batman, you've got to stop.
Don't worry, Tim. He's mine. That takes care of the vehicle. I need to interrogate the driver and find out what he knows.
Where's Scarecrow?
Go to hell!
Where is he?
I got nothing to say to you, Batman.
Talk, or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Okay, okay! He's working out of a penthouse in Chinatown. I swear that's all I know!
If you're lying, I'll break the other one.
The other one?
Oracle.
What?
Why are you doing this? You don't ask the questions here, punk. Yeah, how about we stay with you? How long do we keep her in there?
Look who it is. You should really review your security.
That thing? You kidding me?
I thought we were under attack.
Civil unrest? There's...
Right. I know you're tired, and this is the last place you want to be right.
Come on. Answer the phone, damn it.
I ain't stopping him.
Don't look at me.
Are you okay?
The expert.
Honey?
Screw you. Damn bureaucrats. We're on our own.
We can handle it, Jim. What's the latest?
We've got incidents cropping up all over the city. Cash, give us a rundown.
All right, let's see. First up, we've lost contact with the fire crew from Station 17. We've got their last known coordinates, but they're not going to survive out there on their own for long. Then there's this. It's a strange one. Body turned up. We didn't have long to look before the evacuation, but the forensics boys seemed freaked out. Real nasty. Also, we've had several sightings of the Riddler creeping around the train yard. Knowing that guy, he's got to be up to no good.
Look, I know you're busy, but anything you can do to help is going to save lives.
Don't worry, Jim. I have someone working a lead on Scarecrow. I'll see what I can do.
Good to hear.
I'll find that missing fire crew.
Good luck out there.
Yep, poor bastard.
Hey, Batman! I guess Scarecrow gave you the slip.
This thing's had a serious upgrade. Air support some kind of tank.
Good evening, Mr. Williams. I hope the car is performing to your high expectations.
Actually, Lucius, she's a little sluggish.
I had a feeling you'd say something like that.
Thanks, Lucius. It was good of you to stay behind.
You want to thank me, Mr. Wayne? Just try not to hurtle off the road. I should have some more upgrades ready soon.
Remnants of Gotham, I have messages for you all. To the vandals who stayed behind to pick the steel walls and stop the phone. Have your fun. You are under my...
Identity confirmed.
Bypass it and power the antenna directly.
Hello again, Mr. Wayne.
It's. How do you plan on getting the car?
Oracle at restore.
Great.
Brute.
Soldiers, all armed. If I alert them, they'll kill Scarecrow's men are guarding the antenna. If I can separate them, they'll be easier. Five soldiers, all armed. If I alert them, they'll kill the hostage.
I'm a hostage? Hey, you hear that? Someone's out there. You two, go take a look. The door stays locked. I'm taking no chances. Got it, boss.
Three more soldiers inside. They think they're safe if they stick together.
Flick. Oh. Well, Mr. Wayne, let me... Wayne Tech Ammo... The liquid... The suit's compatible. Speaking of which... How's it feel, Mr. Wayne? I've activated the AR training program. Should you want to run diagnostics or just bring
three gunmen, one the news.
Help me! Man, they said you were quick, but I never saw anyone take down three armed guys like that. Unbelievable.
You're safe now. I'll send Oracle.
Okay.
I need to use both antennas to identify the micro and radio wave frequencies across Gotham. If I can find both frequencies at the same location, I'll know where Scarecrow is manufacturing his toxin. The radio and microwave frequencies point to Ace Chemicals. That's where Scarecrow's producing the toxin. Jim, I've traced the fear toxin to Ace Chemicals. That's where we'll find Scarecrow.
Impossible. I've had a team there ever since the evacuation started, just like you asked.
Crane must have bought them off. Or worse.
I'm in the area. I'll round up my guys and head over.
Hold off until I get there, Jim. I'm on my way. Any word from inside?
Nothing. We think there's a skeleton crew left in there, but they're not responding and the facility's locked down.
If... Gates open. Time to bring in the car.
Hey, gates open. Get ready. We got a billion-dollar tank headed straight for you. We've deployed a diamond back to the main courtyard, sir. We'll crush him.
Gotta love their options.
your cannon will penetrate these heavily armed units. It'll take a few direct hits to destroy them.
Sir, he punched through the armor, just like you said.
He's searching for hostages. Keep non-essential radio chatter to a minimum. He'll be listening. You are listening, aren't you, Batman? Then listen to this. To all embedded units in Gotham, Operation Savior has begun. Each one of you has a role. Each of you knows your role. So move out of this damn city and lock it down. I want our hands wrapped tight around Gotham's throat within the hour.
We're in! Go, go, go! Spread out!
Keep your guns trained on it.
Now.
You don't know the half of it, Batman. Scarecrow, he was...
Stay calm and tell me what you know.
They've been running the plant for hours.
It's a bad...
Have you found Scarecrow?
Not yet. It's worse than I thought.
How much worse can it be?
He's building a bomb big enough to cover the entire East Coast in fear toxin. Take your men and get out of here.
Gotham is overrun.
If I don't stop Scarecrow's bomb, there'll be no city to save. Okay, you're safe.
Too late. I heard of seen.
Jim, I've rescued the second worker. I'm coming to you.
What about Scarecrow?
He's in...
Is it...
God, we're stuck down...
Scarecrow's forces have murdered the other workers.
Bastards.
Take them back to GCPD, but... I need the Batmobile to get back in there and find Scarecrow.
is the night that Gotham changes forever. The night it becomes a wasteland of nightmares. A forsaken symbol of Batman's failure. A monument to fear. But more than that. Gotham, it will be epicenter of a blast that will transform the entire eastern coast of America into my domain.
I need to stop the chemicals being loaded into the mixing chamber. Once I clear the room, I can focus on stopping the explosion. Alfred.
I heard.
Preparing neutralizing agent.
What are you doing? It's too late. You can't stop it.
I know. I'm not trying to stop it, but I can reduce the blast radius.
And what will happen to you?
That doesn't matter. Find her, Alfred.
Neutralizing agent deployed.
These canisters are highly volatile. I'm going to have to move slowly. Be very careful.
Sir, I urge you to reconsider. Evacuate now. If you're caught in that blast, you will die.
There's no other way, Alfred.
There's always a way, sir. Please.
Neutralizing agent deployed. Blast radius reduced by 25%.
Where is she, Alfred?
I have no idea.
It's my fault they took her.
She was aware of the risks, Master Bruce. She'll be as angry as you are that she's allowed this to happen. Sir, listen to me. Don't you see?
Neutralizing agent deploying. Blast radius reduced by 50%.
I'm monitoring that facility. You're out of time. I'm begging you, leave now.
It's what you taught me. Do the right thing. That's all that matters.
Master Bruce, I implore you, you must get out of there. If this is about Miss Gordon, you cannot blame yourself for what's happened. Save yourself before it's too late.
Goodbye, Alfred.
Neutralizing agent deployed. Blast radius increased by 1,000%.
Miss me?
Great. How the hell am I supposed to get in?
Voice pattern analyzed. Identification confirmed. Welcome, Commissioner Gordon.
Unbelievable. What the hell is this place?
What do you want?
Oh, don't tell me.
Missed me already, Bat? Oh, it's you.
Commissioner, thank God. You have to get me out of here. They've locked me up, running tests like I'm some kind of guinea pig. There's nothing wrong with me.
Batman.
I'm glad you came, Jim. You need to see this. What is this place? Who are they? Alfred.
Drones have lost contact.
Alfred, analyze the militia forces. Troop deployments, equipment, movements. I want to know exactly what I'm up against.
I'll perform a full analysis of the occupying forces and report back shortly, sir.
His daughter's been kidnapped.
I gotta go. Bet.
Jim, I need you to stay focused. It's dangerous out there. Drive slow and let me deal with any trouble.
Why did I let this happen?
There's no way you could have predicted this, Jim.
It's my job to predict it as a cop and a father. The whole thing's gone down on my watch. We've got company. Who are they?
Militia.
Pursuing forces, this is Arkham Knight. Your priority is to apprehend Commissioner Gordon. I say again, your priority is to apprehend the Commissioner. I want him alive. Let nothing stand in your way. Come on!
That's the last of them. We're clear.
It's too dangerous, Jim. Get in the Batmobile. I'll take us to the clock tower.
Just get us there in one piece, Batman. We're running out of time.
Analysis of the Arkham Knight's forces you requested.
What have you got, Alfred?
As you can see, Miogania Founders Island is the militia. The remaining drone.
Thanks, Alfred. I'm heading there now.
Sergeant!
Yes, sir?
The extraction squad's down. Take control of the clock tower drones. He's coming.
Switching to manual control. I'll stop him, sir.
Jim, the clock tower's surrounded. I'll clear the area and let you know when it's safe to head inside.
You're losing drones, Sergeant!
The movement on that thing, it's difficult to get a lock!
I only see five drones online.
He's using high-caliber rounds. Titanium tipped, maybe tungsten carbine. Whatever it is, it's ripping us to shreds.
Stop him!
Jim, the area is secure.
Not pressed. Your tricks don't seem to belong, Batman.
Colleen? Is that you again?
Candy Graham! Oh, don't pass out just yet. Come on. Show a little spine. Just wait till your father gets home. He's going to be furious about all this mess. Nothing like a trip down old memory lane, eh, Bats? And now a front row seat to the main event. You would have thought old Jim Gordon had been through enough. First, some handsome young maniac cripples his daughter. Now he's blaming himself for her being taken. You really should tell him this is your fault, Bats. I'm sure he'll understand. I mean, it's not like he went out and got his daughter killed. Well, not yet anyway. The night's still young.
Tell me where they are.
So that's who we had. The commissioner's little girl.
I'll break every bone in your body, Cobblepot.
They were going to see some geezer called Simon Stagg. I think he runs a pharmaceutical company or something.
Do not lie to me.
I'm not. I swear, they said he's about to leave Gotham. Those airships over the West River, it belonged to him.
Put him down!
Won't do you any good. Scarecrow's gonna break you. You are going down, Batman.
Hold him steady, fellas. I've been working on my swing. Watch and learn. Gonna knock his head right out of the...
This is you handling it, right? Now don't worry. You can thank me later.
Shane, son of a bitch!
To let me help.
What a wanker. Let's put him out of business, eh?
Seriously? Do you believe that accent? Betty only puts it on to sound scared. Please, what are you doing? Bats, come on. Don't lock me in here.
I'll do anything. Laundry done, I'll do it. Help out, Alfred. You got it.
Alfred, find out everything you can about Simon Stagg.
The pharmaceutical magnate?
Now, what have we got here? A good old-fashioned ambush. Oh, you wait there, Bats. Let your dear old Uncle Jay sort out these chumps. I can handle it, though it has been a while. Maybe a little rusty. You're ready to see some Joker moves? This is going to be great! They're not going to see it coming. I'm gonna... Well, you'll see.
Taking out the militia. Now to disable the tower. Service hatch on top of the airship. I can use the remote hacking device to get in.
soldiers are using an unmanned drone.
If I can...
I've got the codes. Now I can turn that drone against them.
I see you have found your way in, sir. Any sign of Mr. Stagg?
Not yet. But the Arkham Knight and Scarecrow's forces have moved through this place, killing everyone.
They must be there for a reason, sir. What are they planning?
Barbara's the priority. When she's safe, I'll deal with them.
But, sir, you have the chance.
Attract a lot of attention when I pick up the mini. I should leave him until last.
This is it. The moment we've both been waiting for. Scarecrow's just down there. So are you gonna stop him and save Oracle? Or am I going to get another hit of that delicious gas while you watch helpless as she dies? How do we decide? Roll up, roll up. It's the... Bad luck, bats!
Just feels like you are. My toxin is filling your lungs, drowning you in your greatest fears. What can you see? The city engulfed in fear. Betrayed by those you trust the most. your darkest secrets revealed. As I tear your mind apart, Gotham will watch. I will cut that mask from your face, and the whole world will see the fear in your eyes. Then they too will understand. There is no savior. No more hope. No more Batman. Maybe it's already happened. What?
Look at me! I'm amazing! And this body! I can't believe how strong it is!
Brutality.
Come on, finish him.
Look at him. Look at him. Better than the creep who killed your parents. You need to do something. You need to stop him. Good. Something's changed. You're different. I prefer to call it a work in progress, but it does show potential. You're trapped. There's nowhere to run. Who said anything about running?
Alfred, he's holding Oracle at the safe house in Chinatown. I'm heading there now.
Please hurry, sir.
Punishing me. He killed her.
No. Oh, my. Well, sir, we need to focus. The people of Gotham need you.
I should have protected her, Alfred. She's dead because of me.
Sir, please listen. Stagg's files have revealed what the cloudburst does. It's a dispersal device. Sir, don't you see? Scarecrow has the means to engulf the entire city in fear toxin. You stopped him from making it operational, but it's only a matter of time. Sir, did you hear me?
He heard you. He is wondering how he can live with himself.
Master Bruce, don't let Miss Gordon's death... Don't let it be for nothing.
Oh, you can't bring her back. Let Uncle Jay take charge. No more bad memories, no more pain, no more fear. Scout on
her. Ivy.
Oh, no.
Sir?
Alfred, run a satellite scan of the city. Let me know the instant you locate the cloudburst.
Of course, Sam. Where are you going?
GCPD. Ivy was immune to Scarecrow's toxin.
You think she will help?
She doesn't have a choice.
Batman, what happened to this? stay out of some cruel game. It's necessary. Tonight is about more than Gotham. It's about what you became in that room. The hero who failed. That's what I want the world to see.
Good to see you, Batman.
Think you're finding that weapon?
Hey, man. Are you okay? Watch yourself.
Don't touch me!
Whoa, easy.
What the hell happened on that airship?
Scarecrow took the cloudburst. I need your help.
From where I'm standing?
There's the tank. I'll need to scan its hull to find a weakness I can exploit.
Attention all units! Cobra unit dispatched to Sector 3. All non-essential personnel...
That's the rear scan. Now I need to scan... I've already analyzed this section. That's the left side scanned. I just need to scan the right side. This section's already been analyzed. The Cobra drone has enough firepower to rip the Batmobile to shreds in just a few shots. And its armor is too thick for my weapon to penetrate head-on. However, there is a weakness. The drone's rear exhaust port leads straight to the power core. One well-placed shot with the Batmobile's 60mm cannon should take it out. I can use the radar to track the drone's movements and get behind it for a clear shot of the exhaust port. I need to stay within range of the remote control. Thanks, Alfred. I'll need to take them out before I drop off Ivy. Attacking in formation. I need to keep my distance and strike them from behind.
I got him! Target's at Grand Avenue!
Try and get me to the botanical gardens in one piece, Batman. Or you can kiss that miracle goodbye.
Parking lot entrance.
I thought you were here already, Mr. Wayne. Must be a glitch in the system. I'll get that checked immediately. Mr. Wayne, the perimeter's been breached. We have some uninvited guests.
Not for long. Track the root systems beneath Gotham.
Follow the roots. They'll take you where you need to go. Break her free, Batman!
Just think. Robin's down there.
Open.
Planning his life with Barbara. Probably thinking of names for all the little rug bats they'll have. What a lucky boy. She is so lovely. Although she's a tiny bit on the dead side for my tastes.
You'd let me out of here. What am I?
Hey,
The relay chip will allow me to temporarily blind the drones. That should give me enough time to take out the two radar towers. I need to destroy the radar before the drone comes back online.
The looters are making a killing. Maybe we forget the op. Grab some stuff and get...
That's the first radar tower dealt with.
All units, we've lost radar coverage in Sector 1.
Probable malfunction. I'm assigning tech now.
Relay that order. It was Batman. Raider Tower B, prepare yourselves. Alpha target incoming.
Enough, Batman's here! Clear with the
night. If we do this right, we're good with the night.
The armor on that missile launcher will be too thick for me to penetrate. I need something with a little more punch. First, I need to lower the defense shield.
Alfred, I need you to lower the bridges.
Of course, sir. I see you on me. Control room alive!
time to take out the missile launcher.
Rooftop's clear. Target's in the control room. Moving in to secure.
Hold off, Lieutenant. He's mine.
You got me. Okay, I give up.
Where'd he go?
Raise the defense shields. Keep all access points covered.
Oh, seriously? He heard you boys coming from a mile away. Those pointy ears aren't just for show, you know.
Alfred, the Arkham Knight's missile launcher is destroyed. I'm calling in the Batwing to start searching for the cloudburst. Upload the results to the clock tower once it's complete.
Okay, now we're done playing soldiers, let's have some real fun. We'll take turns. You do a little bit of, crime scene investigating, or some of Riddler's OC delightful scavenger hunt, and I'll do some hit and runs in the Batmobile. I promise, I'll hand control of your body right back when my turn's done.
Identity confirmed.
Alfred, pull up the footage from the Batwing's onboard scanner.
Certainly, sir. As you can see, the Batwing has completed an orbital sweep of Founder's Island, but there's still no sign of the cloudburst. I will, of course, let you know when the situation changes, but one moment, sir. I'm receiving an emergency broadcast from the movie studios.
Batman, I hope you can hear this. The movie studios are under attack. Robin is in trouble.
Listen to me very carefully. You need to lock down that room. We can't let the infected get out.
Of course. Tell me what.
Henry!
That's enough from you! Well, look who's too late to save the day. How's it going, Batbrain? It's been a while.
Harley Quinn.
So you do remember me. That's weird. Because you killed the only thing I ever loved. And now I find you've been keeping a whole new generation of Jokers to yourself.
Don't do it. They're not stable.
Oh, they're not stable? Maybe you want to take a look in the mirror sometime.
Alfred, I need to get to the movie studios.
Please be quick, sir. Miss Quinn is clearly volatile. Robin may be in serious danger.
Oh, I told you we should have butchered that bunch of second-rate tribute acts. They better not kill Robin, Bats. I had the idea first.
taste of Scarecrow's fear gas. So,
it's Batman!
Open.
Voice print failure. Access denied.
Nice try, Bat Freak.
Harley's changed the voice code access. I can adapt the modulator I picked up from the Arkham Knight's driver to synthesize her voice. Now I can use the voice synthesizer to mimic Harley's voice and open the door.
Something must have happened. Maybe the radio's busted.
If I find out they're slacking off, I'm gonna have Big Al tear their beauty limits!
I need to secure the rooftop. I can use the voice synthesizer to manipulate Harley's men.
Oh, poor Harley. Wasting time on those fail enough imitations. I'm right here in you!
Open!
What's confusing me is how the hell...
You took your time.
You got overwhelmed.
I couldn't find her own reflection in a mirror when I was alive. It's like something was holding her back.
Here while I get behind him. We'll take him down faster if we work together. You'll know when you see it.
Sure took your time back there.
I was testing your self-control.
Did I pass?
You need practice. Come on. Up high. Now. I say when you strike.
Got it.
These idiots want to break us apart. I tried to explain all the painful things you're gonna do to them, but, well, I picked their basket. Enjoy! Now, boys!
What are you standing around for? Get in there and help those idiots out!
Doesn't mean you shouldn't put up a fight. I want them all bloodstained.
It's too dangerous. I need to clear the room first. That's all of them. Time to go get Miss Bell.
Batman's all mine!
What's she got against me? I'm practically your prisoner, too.
Let's get her back in the cell.
So, looks like you've made a friend. You gonna replace me? I could use a break. And Christina here seems like prime Robin material.
mind the awkward silences.
I'll take her back to the cells.
Henry, Robin's heading your way. Let him in when he gets there.
Of course. I take it this means you stopped one of those monsters.
Jason,
I thought you were dead.
This Robin seems like a real improvement on that last one, Bats. Remember,
you can carry him.
Oh, what a whiner! Always complaining.
Is that you?
Batman's not coming to save you, Jason.
Look up.
It's been 6 months now, Jason. I think it's time to face facts.
Screws you.
That's the spirit. You're a real chip off the old bat block. Not that it'll do you any good.
Why won't you just kill me?
What? Oh, no. I'm not going to kill you. Not yet, anyway. You're my sidekick now. Imagine it. You and me, out on the streets, starting fights, picking on the weak. A regular dynamic duo! Just like Bats and that new kid of his.
No, you wouldn't.
You think? So, this isn't Batman, then? Weird. The pointy ears are usually a dead giveaway. I didn't want to show you that photo. Really, I didn't. But, well, it was the only way for you to get closure. Now, I know it hurts, but sometimes you gotta be cruel to be kind.
This lock is mechanical with no digital components. I won't be able to use the remote hacking device. Henry, I need your help.
Of course. Anything.
I need you to send me the CCTV footage from the camera in Stage C. You can use the computer in that room to do it.
Okay, I'll try. Computers really aren't my specialty.
You can isolate the data using the panel on the right. Slide your finger along the dial until...
Like this? Oh, this technology is very interesting. Okay, I can see the camera.
Now highlight the track for the last 10 minutes.
Done.
So I see. Thanks, Henry. Charisma's wearing a bomb vest. There are 5 other bombs around the room.
Got it.
Don't be shy. There's room up here on stage for 2. No, really, I insist. As you can see, the crowd is so excited, it may just explode!
nobody serenades you but me, Bat. Take it away, boy. Take me on home to the asylum. Never alone in the asylum. Anarchy rules. It was wild, but through it all you never smiled. Joke's on you. I'm in your head, so look who's laughing now. Remember in Arkham City, I killed your girl. So pretty. That was the night you let me die. But when I looked you in the eye, that's when I knew we'd be together. Look who's laughing now. I'm stuck in your head and I'm laughing. Ah, I feel you with dread and I can't stop laughing. Your parents are dead and I can't stop laughing. What else can I do? Now I'm part of you. I am the clown, Prince of Crime. And we've had a hell of a time. You're part of me, I'm part of you.
That's all the bombs disarmed. Time to take down Charisma.
I just can't wait till I'm in control. Who'll be left?
No encore.
And he's a professional singer? Even Alfred sings better than this guy.
Good work, Robin.
No problem.
Catchy number, right, Bats?
Robin,
you know,
wait
I
here.
The singing voice of a soprano. What?
Who? Harley?
Yeah.
Now she wants it open. I think she's gone crazy.
That dumbass is why you're not paid to open the gate. For real this time. If you think you're taking him back to the cells, think again. He's got the Joker in him. They all have. That means they're mine. I'm taking him.
Now that would be highly irresponsible of me to allow that to happen.
Once already, he ain't gonna do it again! You hear that, Batman? I know you're out there!
Yeah!
Where are you, Bat Freak?
What, afraid to face us?
How about that?
No one puts their hands on the boss, lady.
Get up!
I'm impressed.
What can I say? I'm irresistible.
We need to get back to the cells. You take Brown. I've got Quinn.
You won't get away with this!
We need to get Harley and the infected back to the holding cells.
What if you fail? You'll be too dangerous. I won't be able to stop you.
Oh, no, no, no. You are not going to do this!
You You need to get in the cell. It's the only choice we have left. I'm sorry, Bruce, but it's the only way.
I know, Tim.
I'll stop Scarecrow.
Master Bruce, I'm reading multiple militia forces converging at your location. It's the Arkham Knight. He's found you.
I'll take care of it, Alfred.
Are you sure? There are rather a lot of them.
I said I'll handle it.
You'll be fine.
Of course I will. You train me.
Security lockdown initiated.
Don't worry about Robin, Batsy. I'm sure he won't die. Well, fairly certain anyway. Hey, I never finished my story about Jason Todd, did I? Have you got something to tell the nice man, Jason?
My name is Jason Todd.
Who do you hate?
Batman.
Excellent. Of course you do. Did you get that, Bats? Kid's not yours anymore. He's mine. Mine, mine, mine. To do with as I wish. Hey, I never asked. What's the big secret? Who is the big bad bat? His name? Tell me.
Of course, sir. It's...
Never could stand a tattletale. That's why I like to work alone. No one to spoil the punchline. You should try it sometime. After all, you've seen what happens when you drag your friends into this crazy little game of ours.
You need to get in the cell.
What the hell are you doing?
The right thing. Trust me.
Stop going crazy! Listen to me! We can help you! You don't need to do this!
Alfred!
Alfred! You son of a bitch! You cut my communications!
Sir, are you okay? I've lost...
You took your time.
You got overwhelmed.
Hang on a gosh darn minute. If Henry wasn't immune to mad clown disease, then that means there is no cure after all. You had Featherhead slaving away when he could have been...
No, 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 don't tell me he's gone. He's still out there. I know he is. Batman doesn't retreat. I'm sending in reinforcements. Find him.
So let me get this straight. The Bat thinks some giant plan is gonna save the city. He really has lost it.
Okay, I'm getting bored.
I say we do a nap. What's the Bat doing here?
Dag got out somehow. The militia won't spare him if they track him down. I should deal with them first before I look for him. Stag's fingerprints on file.
It's too late, Batman. I already have
Alfred.
Cloudburst. Stag can't help you now.
What do you seek in those tunnels, Batman? Hope? You will find none. I once searched for Terra in chemistry. I thought perfectly arranged atoms could unlock the demons in a man's mind. How did you persuade Poison Ivy to come rallying to the aid of a city she despises? Threats? Blackmail? She's dying. My toxin strikes at the minds of humans, but it leeches the life from her. Dr. Isley cannot stop me, but how noble you were to make her Gotham's first line of defense.
No turning back now, Bat. It's time to face your fears.
I need to remove the power core slowly, or the failsafe lock will kick in.
This is it, Bats. Can you feel the rush of the delicious toxin burning through your veins, creeping into that demented mind of ours? I sure can.
I'm getting stronger, Bruce. You're alive with every breath you take. Stay calm. Take deep, slow breaths. Deep, slow breaths. Oh, that
must be tying you out.
I'm giving 3 paybacks.
I'll get him! Every brain cell. Your gray matter is turning green.
Give me a moment, Alfred. I'll be fine.
Master Bruce, are you okay?
Better.
Thank goodness. That's a relief indeed. You should know, sir, that the levels of fear toxin in the atmosphere are interfering with the Batmobile's scanners. You may struggle to track the cloudburst.
Ivy, I can't track the cloudburst in this gas. Clear out as much as you can.
I can't, Batman. My plans are too weak.
Then tell me where to find another.
There's a tree buried deep beneath Bounder's Island. The Miagani people called her Ayana.
I'll find it. I'm on Bounder's Island. Time to scan for Ayana's roots. Alfred, I've located Ivy's plant to process the remaining toxin. The sonar can penetrate deep enough to release it.
One moment, sir. The new extension to the Gotham subway is under construction directly beneath your location. I believe you'll find an access point in Port Adams. Will that suffice?
It's a start. Send me the location. Ivy, your plant's buried too.
Target gone! I say again, Batman is gone!
I am disappointed, Poison Ivy. You could have had a Gotham where humanity feared to tread. But you choose this absurd alliance instead. You're immune to my toxin, Ivy. But when I find you, you will be afraid.
Plant's buried. I need to head underground.
Hurry, please.
I don't like being stuck down.
Sergeant, there's a weed grown tall in Divinity Churchyard. Cut it down.
Sending drones in now, sir.
I need back the wrong man.
He just wasted a twin rattler.
You cannot let her harden the bark. We'll never get it down.
It's like she knows exactly where to strike.
Destroy it. Just hang on.
Cloudburst operating.
Its power source is internal, but the device has been modified with a coolant system to avoid overheating.
That's the weak point. A rupture will set off a chain reaction, destroy the Cloudburst, and take out the tank as well.
I'm reconfiguring your scanner to locate the vehicle's coolant lines. Good luck, sir.
The coolant lines run close to the surface of the tank. I should be able to rupture them with a shell from the 60mm cannon. But one strike won't be enough, and I can't stay near that gun. Attack and fall back is my only option.
They're all stopping! You can't run!
is not bait, Knight. It is mine.
And Batman is mine! This tank was built to destroy you!
Disable the main cannon. Now I can get close and concentrate fire on the cloudburst.
You won't win. Ever!
Good job, Batman.
Yeah, nice work.
Thanks, Batman. I didn't think we were gonna make it back there.
Relying on a giant plant to save your ass? Yeah, let me know how that works out.
Gotham ain't going down yet, Batman. Thanks to you.
Tell me about this. I've decoded a radio transmit.
Tell you a secret. You haven't seen the last of him. He's gonna find you, and when he does...
You'll find him. I know.
Good luck out there, Batman.
Gordon's just beyond that wall. I'm going to need the Batmobile to destroy it and reach him. If I can lower the car on top of that drilling machine...
right. Everything is in hand.
We're done, Crane. I owe him.
We had a plan. He is going to suffer.
He is going to die. You can't stop me. You're gonna die down here. Forgotten in the dirt. Face me, coward. You can't touch me. Found you.
Yeah, you shouldn't have come back.
Thanks for the advice.
Too late to run now. Boys scared? You think you can beat him?
Jason's taken a sniping position. I need to get close, take him by surprise.
Jason, I can help you.
There's no helping me! You're not the only one with sidekick!
Go get him, Batman.
It's too quiet. I'm okay.
Joker got to you. I know what it's like.
Don't pretend to understand! A little pain, Batman. I learned from the best, but you can't hurt. Optic deflection armor. Your sensors won't work.
He's in my sights! Get him! Target's moving! I need help here!
Eyes open! He'll break cover soon.
Nothing we can do here. Spread out and find him.
guy.
I'll keep watch. Ouch. That looks like it hurt. Batman's making us look like idiots. He's playing games with us. He wants us to be scared of him.
Stand down, Robin. Freak.
Don't call me that! It's not who I am!
See if he's okay.
Good idea.
How'd he get another one? He's making us look like idiots. This isn't good.
No. No, it's not.
I know what you do for him. Right out, get revenge!
Robin, Jason, you're not what he made you.
Stop! Stop talking to me!
So, guess that's...
You're finished!
Jim, I just want to say, working with Barbara, it was an honor.
Don't.
Even if you'd known what she was doing, you couldn't have stopped her.
Stubborn, like her old man.
Brave.
You know, you see a lot in this job, a lot of pain, a lot of suffering. But I'll never forget taking a witness statement from an 8-year-old boy who'd just seen his parents gunned down.
You were kind, Jim.
I was thinking, I may never get a chance to tell you this, to say sorry.
You don't need to.
We're the same, Bruce. We'd do anything for our family. Come on.
On your knees, Crane. Now.
So you did it. I must admit I had my doubts.
Batmobile.
Destroyed.
What?
Don't worry. Lucius made us fair.
To kill him, isn't he?
Not while he can use him to get to me.
Oh, how chivalrous. Remember the time you carried me like that? I don't, because I was dead.
I'll get you set up at the precinct. We'll find your father. manipulated me. I watched you die.
He gassed you, Bruce. You don't need to worry about us or feel responsible. We're fighting with you, not for you, okay?
It's good to have you back.
Cash, I found Barbara. I'm bringing her to the lockup.
She's alive. Thank God. What about Gordon?
He was captured by Scarecrow.
You've gotta be kidding me.
We'll get him back, Cash.
I left him at the movie studios. He's fine.
Barbara,
all these years later, and I've still got a soft spot for little Barbara Gordon. Fortunately, mine's not right between the vertebrae.
Go give him help, Batman.
Sorry, Batman. We didn't think
what you have reduced them to, the mewling babes your assaults exposed. I will do that to you, Dark Knight. I will peel back every layer of the Batman before the night is through.
Scarecrow should just give up, man. He ain't taking you. No way.
You think that's smart, bringing the girl back here, Batman? Might as well kill her now.
Great. You're here. I'll hack their network. Do what I can.
We are not dying in here. We've come too far. Let's show them what it means to be GCPD!
Cash, full lockdown. Now!
I need to stop the militia from breaking into the lockup. I need to stop the militia from breaking into the lockup.
That.
onto your own hands. And now, you're gonna get them all killed! Seriously, let's just get out of here and leave them all to die! I'll only have to come back later and butcher them all anyway, and frankly, it's going to be a lot more painful for everyone. It's your choice, Bats. If only old Jimbo were here to see this.
Backup jet.
Good.
Ready, Batman?
Ready, Oracle.
I'll be out there fighting alongside you.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Let's finish this.
I got him! He's in the cauldron!
Okay, next hack started. Good shot. Batman, I've overcharged the tank's energy cell. It'll trigger an EMP with shock. Good shooting.
Rattler down!
The system's breached. Someone's inside.
Remove them.
I can't. As soon as I trace the source, it switches.
Barbara Gordon.
Drone offline.
Nice shot. Target selected. Beginning hack now.
EMP strike!
Batman, I primed my tank to explode. Just fire the shot. There's no way they're getting in. Hacking drone!
You cannot stop it, Batman. Their world is crumbling.
Twin Rattler offline! Sir, we need to stop the hack at its source, otherwise this is over.
Nothing's changed, Sergeant. Reduce that edifice to dust and this battle is ours.
Direct hit on the rat!
The ones that fight at your side still believe in you. I will show them how misplaced that belief is.
There's nowhere left for you to run! There's nothing left, sir.
You played your part.
All drones destroyed. Batman, I've got control of the security and utility systems on the rooftop. I can take the bastards out. You just set them up.
You hear that? The fighting stopped. It's the Bat!
Hang in there.
open.
Another boy wonder, lost to another super
and this...
If it's any consolation, I can't see him matching my incredible work with Jason, can you? Scarecrow will probably just pump him full of fear gas and slit his little throat. Oh, what a waste. Ah, well, just you and me now. So it's decision time, Bats. Give yourself up to Scarecrow and get us both killed? Or is it time for the new dynamic duo to hit the streets? And we're done. Both of us. Why give up? There's so much more fun to be had out there.
Your fears got the better of you, I see. How fitting that I will win. And Batman's life will be over. Not because of what I have done to your precious city, but because you are scared of what I will do to your friends, your family. They are your weakness. Hiding. Just below the surface. I'm sure that you're scared of what will happen when I tear that mask from your face. What will we find? Your true identity? Or proof that without your mask, you are nothing? Impotent, powerless, afraid. Leave your equipment on that table, and we can find out.
Someone tracking your movement through the city.
I knew he would.
I think I may have missed something, sir. Who are you talking?
The die is cast, Batman. And from now on, I need your undivided attention. The nightmare is almost over. Your failure almost complete. I can see it. And soon the whole world will see it too. Your eyes betray you. You
such a happy couple. Shame about the kid, though. Poor little Brucey never quite got over it now, did he? Well, there's no point crying over spilled blood. It's time to move on, kiddo. Let go. Take a load off. Join your parents. Uncle Jay will take it from here.
Oh.
Following you round like a damn lapdog? That's all going to change. Now I get to decide. I get to decide everything. There's only one way to stop me, Brucey, old boy. Come on.
So you finally lost it,
eh?
Finally snapped my neck. No denying it this time. You've got the mind of a killer. And that mind is mine. It's over, Bruce. You crossed the blood-red line. And now Scarecrow's going to set me free.
What are we waiting for? Let's get...
I never could stand groveling, Cobblepot.
You, come here.
A hostage, Sigma. How very twee.
I can't let you leave here alive. Not after what you've just done.
I'm the comeback king!
Stop. Stop this madness. Please.
Now, Mr. Wayne, I'm not going to kill you. I'm going to set you free. Free to see the city you swore to defend tear itself apart. Free to see everyone you love hunted down and killed. Every scream, every death, vengeance for all that Batman has done.
Good.
What? Do you not understand? It is over.
Get ready for the encore.
Why aren't you scared?
Death of me. Harley, you called this a wake. Where is everybody? Oh, forgot to send the invites, didn't you? Harley, stop.
Stop your sobbing and wrestle me up awake! Harley! Harley! I know what you're trying to do, Bats!
In Gotham, with me, Vicky Vale.
And me, Glenn Woodburn.
So, Glenn, today marks the 1 year anniversary of the Joker's death. Any thoughts on this occasion?
Sorry, who?
The Joker?
Oh, you think that's scary, Bats? When I get out of here, I'll write my name in blood on every street corner. I'll carve it on every corpse. No one's forgetting me! No. How do I get out of here? Where are you? Come out! Show your face! Out of ideas, Bats? You know, you almost had me scared back there. Me? What have I got to be afraid of?
You're afraid of being ashes. You're afraid of being forgotten. And you will be forgotten, Joker. Because of me.
I am the Knight. I am Batman.
No, please! No!
Goodbye, Joker.
I need you.
Do you understand, Gotham? You have no savior. No more hope. No more Batman! I've won.
I'm not afraid, Crane.
Impossible. Without fear, life is meaningless.
Thank you.
Best gift you've brought us all night.
I can't believe he showed up.
So Bruce Wayne, huh? If it's all the same to you, I'll stick to Batman.
They're coming for me. No!
You sound scared, Crane. Get used to it.